1964, but then published a year after that. And strangely enough, it was actually first written as a string quintet, and then written as a sonata for two pianos. And then, of course, Brahms destroyed the original version of his string quintet, so now we have the piano quintet version that we're playing today. And you'll see that the piano and the strings were equal. I mean, I'm second violin, so you might see me just dozing off here at times. No, hopefully I won't. And so this quintet, it has a lot of emotion, a lot of intimacy, a lot of big sort of highs and lows. And you'll see the fourth movement has one climax and a second and a third, and I won't tell you how many, so you can count for yourself. But so enjoy the piece.
Thank you. Thank you.